moves if need be. Opens with the inside leg kick. Oh, that's how you throw a combination. Beautiful stuff there. Inside leg kick.
Oh, he's getting lit up. He's getting lit up. Tries for a low single.
God, look at that kick, man. And now is where things could get really interesting.
He's working from full mount again. He hip escapes. He's out of the full mount.
Both fighters back to their feet now. Went for the inside leg kick.
Those punches are very hard.
Well, his opponent's got the read now, Joe, as he lands the punch to the head. He's got to change up his striking pattern and the tempo.
That one appeared to stun him. This could be it.
Just over 3 minutes to go. McGregor gets back up again.
Really missed with that right hand.
Front kick to the body is there. Nice work by Nurmagomedov. How about that shin?
That one hurt.
Clean, hard shot to the head with that hook. McGregor's head kick looked like that one was blocked.
Oh! The champion is hurt here. He is in big trouble. He's trying to cover up. He might be seeing a new champ right now.
Oh!
He hurt him. He hurt him bad.
And busy as he looks to improve position here.
Nicely done reversal. Oh, powerful right leg kick.
Oh!
Connor with a beautiful combination.
He's got him hurt here.
He is getting off some huge punches here. He tagged him again. He's hurt. Powerful jab.
Oh, he might be out.
Oh, man, they are winging at each other.
Oh, big left hook over the top. McGregor's cut is getting worse here. Man, is that
good
big.
Shots by the champion.
Double jab there by McGregor. Using his jab effectively here, it's an underutilized weapon by a lot of fighters, not this guy.
He hurt him again! 30 seconds to go. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Some real power shots here. Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home. Round two coming up next. And there is the horn.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Second round here.
That last round was absolutely insane. If this round gets off to anything like the last round,
nicely done there as he escapes back to his feet. McGregor gets hit with a kick.
Beautiful jab. Beautiful jab. Sharp timing.
Tags him with the left. Well, he's landed some excellent shots in this fight tonight, but more often than not, it has been one and done. So the emphasis now moving forward, combinations. Throw your punches and bunches. God, look at that takedown, man.
He scrambles back to his feet.
Well, at this point, you gotta think he's gotta start to mix things up a bit more. At this point, he's worked the head to great effect, but get some strikes to the midsection. Try to slow your opponent down.
He's fainting with that kick. Yeah, he's digging into that leg kick.
Oh, looks a little wobbly on his feet. Knee to the body.
Trying to stay up. He is in big, big trouble. And he's going to try to take the back.
McGregor gets back up again. Well, he has really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive than we saw in round one. And that looked like it did stun him a little bit.
This could be it right here. Oh! Back to his feet.
leg kick there, Joe. Good work on the feet by McGregor. Hook attempt now blocked, though, by Nurmagomedov. He landed another nice leg kick there. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on. Nurmagomedov gets absolutely tagged by that stiff jab. Oh, nice technique to land that kick.
Big shot to the liver. He's stunned. He's hurt.
Seconds now to go in the fight. Oh! 45 seconds remain in the round. McGregor gets back up again. Nicely done. Takedown attempt late, and it's good. McGregor gets back up again. Oh, how good is that jab by the Nurmagomedov?
Big power on this punt.
Thank you very much, Carly Baker. Here we go, third round of this championship fight.
This is gonna become one of those things where...
Oh! He's got him hurt here.
Oh, what a combination.
Oh, straight right.
Oh, solid jab.
Well, he's up, but oh, is he hurt.
Big shots!
Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect. Now he goes for the single leg. Oh, look at that takedown, man. Oh, nice punch there by Nurmagomedov.
He's back to his feet, but he's hurt.
Oh, he just continues to land with a high volume of strikes here. Not unlike the previous round, Joe, and at least if his body language is any...
Wow! He is hurt!
Oh!
Oh, big shots! The kick lands the lever. He's hurt bad. He is going after it here. Oh, he hurt him again. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
He's got him hurt here.
Oh, big uppercut!
Oh, another crisp jab lands flush. Nice way to keep the opponent at distance there.
Whoa! Side control. Look at this reversal.
Oh, he's out.
And here's the end of the fight.
All right, the official decision is in. Here's Bruce Buff.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 58 seconds of round number 3. Declaring the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC Flyweight Champion of the World, Khabib the Eagle Nurmagomedov.
So there he is, the UFC's undisputed lightweight champion. That's the way he came in, and that is the